China and Russia carried out a joint naval operation near U.S. territory off the coast of Alaska. The U.S. Navy responded to the joint operation by mobilizing 4 destroyers. The joint naval operation involved 11 ships and was seen as highly provocative. The operation took place amid rising tensions over Ukraine and Taiwan. The U.S. response to this joint naval operation was considered an improvement compared to a previous incident in September.